We are on episode 3. We are going to go ahead and start taking load in. We'll show you how to get the good price of them.
I was about to ask, Dave, how the fuck do we cut these things?
Yeah, I'll show you.
Cause,
you're going to have to hop into your tractor and follow me over yonder.
Alright.
Be careful, because I don't know how tippy that thing is going to be.
Let's see, I'm going to zoom out for a second. Give me a sec. That way I can see the whole load.
You're taking a sign with you. Okay.
So fuck you, this is my sign.
We were, people watching, we were doing, putting them right into the pond.
I just let off the gas because I was like, I don't know where I'm going.
We were putting them in that pond, and it gives you a certain amount. We weren't cutting them. We were doing it pretty basic. And we found out this way through one of my guys watching the stream of mine. Let me know about this. So what I need you to do is pull up so the back of the trailer is, like, level with here. A little bit more. Keep going. The back of the trailer. Now.
Oh, the back. And,
yeah.
I'm dumb.
Alright. Right there is good. That's plenty good. So now, come on, we'll wait for you, Cyrus. What you'll do is...
Alright, Mr. Lumberjack.
On the back here. Probably, we should be getting them a little farther back than this. We got some money there.
Oh, that was great. When you're sawing, you go on one knee... And you're sawing on the ground. It's great. Yeah, it looks like you're just sawing the air underneath the trailer.
I'm a pro. I'm getting money from the trailer air.
God damn it, Dave. This is just like, really?
Oh, shit. Wow, that is different. I have to go up the side of the trailer here quick. Yeah, I can't get it. Oh, I gotta look up. I think if I remember right. Nope, it's too tall for me to climb. Alright, so I'm gonna go to the other side quick. Give me a second, guys.
Yeah, let me cut a couple.
Oh, yeah, go for it. Cut a couple.
Get the fuck out of my way!
That way I can see the.
There we go.
Oh my gosh. Why are you taking on our trailer light? We need that light.
It's like, oops, did I do that?
There you go, you got up on the top. That's, I guess we can make the money as if we're, yeah, we can set the top. I'm just trying to get them. Oh, you just fell on my face.
That's what
you
do.
Just got a new butt crack by my chainsaw, by the way. But in my view, you totally... It's not in the same place it was, I'll tell you that right now.
Come on, give me the next log, damn it.
We're actually getting some cash here. Now, the real benefit to this is not where you think. It's not really on these limbs. It's on the next stage. When we dump this, we'll get like 3 to 4,000 a log now. Whereas before, if you remember, we were getting like 2,000.
I figured out I have to crouch up here.
I'm gonna laugh if I, like, take out the branch you're standing on and you, like fall to your death.
It'll probably happen. Except for, you know, 5 feet is to my death, Dave. I got this one.
Really? Because it did... Oh, you did. It looked like you were taking down the side of the trailer. Okay, so now, Usurious, you're gonna want to park the lengthwise up here like we did on the USA server, I guess. You know what I mean? Where you're parking right here. And then I'll get ready to tip you over. And then I'll show you how to send the train.
Look.
I'll do that next.
Hold on. This trailer backing up shits for the birds.
I was going to say, you might actually have to go around. You might be better off going around and pulling right in front of me. I'm not sure. We're going to eventually need to buy a trailer tractor that dips here and just pushes that thing over.
Yeah, let's see if I can... Can I make this turn and then make the turn back?
Oh, yeah, that would work, too.
Looks like I can because I'm a
Oh,
boss
that
ass
was a good
bitch.
turn. Yeah, I can see that.
You can see
I
I'm
can
a
see
boss ass
that.
bitch. Where do you want it actually at?
You're gonna watch the trailer right here. Like right here.
Right where
If I
you're
can
at?
tip it into the square, yeah.
Okay, so.
So I'm gonna get up this hill. Come on, baby, get up the hill. She is just burning off. And then you're gonna wanna disconnect for a second. Not yet, keep going, keep going. Right there. Perfect.
All right, give me one second.
Yeah, I was gonna say you're gonna wanna get out so that you can get a good view of us tipping over this trailer.
All right, you're good. I
Let
can see it.
okay. So now, oh,
You
that's a
sir
good view of me
suck.
probably running it into it. Wow. We just made 50,000 right there. We haven't even sent the train. So now, when you hook up, let me know when you're hooked up and I'll show you how to send the train. Okay, so right here, there's this little exclamation mark over here. I'll wait for you. So we went from 40,000, we're at 43,000, we went up to 90,000. Now you go to here and send off
I want to
train.
push
Now
the
the
button.
train
Can I
will
push the
leave.
button? Oh,
Oh,
you
I already
pushed the
did,
button.
sorry.
You fucking whore.
So now the train will leave, and then in probably 2 minutes or so, we'll see the money double.
Bye, train.
It was good life. So now we'll get back in, and I'll let you know when the money comes on what it was that we get. Because it'll double whatever we just got, and you're gonna get your own tractor here in like a second. I'm at 90 right now.
Can it really be that fast? One whole second?
It might be. I'm not sure. I don't know when the point it, there it is. 47,000. We got 138. Okay, so let's go up here. Well, let's figure out where we're gonna cut next, to be honest. Let's do that quick.
I
So we
thought that you
cut.
knew where you wanted to cut, but okay.
I did in my head. That doesn't always work. Okay, well, let's clean up. Can we do these right here? And then a few more. I'm gonna actually look at what one do you want. Can you hit your triangle and go to your shop quick? And
Okay.
then go to
Tractors.
crafters. And then go all the way over till you see one called multi. I think it's like a multi 145. That'll be an orange
Four
bonded
one one
rifle.
five.
Yeah, I don't know why I'm not
So the
remembering that.
stair.
Yeah. Do you want the red one? Or do you want the orange one with like the guards on it?
I like the orange one.
Okay, you, sir, have it. You can go switch over to it. I gotta buy your loader and equipment stuff. And I need to give you this one. There you
I was
go.
like,
And
I
then,
need a thing to attach that to, Dave.
yeah, and then I need to get you the weight as well. Where, oh my gosh, I can't remember. Oh, they're there. Right there. Get you one of them. Because otherwise they'll tip over a lot without the weight. I like how they made the weights like an actual part of the game, you know, like in real life. In real life, you have weights too that you connect. And I
Yeah,
was
it's
cool
called
with it when
Fat
Steve made it
Farmers.
for us. And
Oh,
then I
okay.
myself personally think our semi is our next task at hand, to be honest with you.
All right. I'm on the road again. Trugging on down this road again. I have my claw. Doing things again. Don't you wish you were a claw, friend? I don't even know how to open and close the
How to what?
claw. Open and close the claw.
Got it. It's L1 and then, like. Yeah, I forgot. I don't know the controls by looking at them. I have to do it by feel.
I tried to. I almost drowned it. It's all good. I'm okay.
So we'll have to think of a name for that one. That way we know what we were talking about equipment. And then I'm guessing when J-Man and me get on, we're going to need a third one. We'll get the red one then.
I want to call this one, because it's orange and white, this is the orange creamsicle.
Oh, yeah, creamsicle. I like that name.
It's got to be the orange creamsicle, though.
Oh, orange creamsicle?
But we can just call it the creamsicle.
Oh, I was going to say, when is creamsicle not orange?
When they're not.
Okay, well, that's racist.
Yeah, pretty much.
Okay. So I'm thinking, load this up.
How the fuck do I open this damn thing?
Oh, here, I'm going to move the trailer a little bit so that we can go from either side.
Like, this raises and lowers and spins this and this, but I can't get it to do the next piece.
It's R1.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, by itself. It's not with the other controls. It's R1. You're talking about
okay. The Yeah, R1 was not populating on my menu of how to do things, so I didn't know where before.
Oh, I got you. I'm going to try to get that. There we go. I got it all without fucking you up. You wouldn't believe, though, how much that weight helps. Otherwise, you tip over, like, all the time. Anytime you, like, let off the gas, you tip over.
He almost hit me with the point, damn it. Our tips are touching.
Well, I felt really comfortable until then. Oh, shit. Shoot the gap, shoot the gap.
You don't want me to touch my tip to you?
No, not so much. I don't think my wife would appreciate that much.
My wife might not either.
Uh-oh. Oh, that was a hard turn. I probably didn't use my brain when I was getting ready to load that one.
No, that's my log. That's my log. That's my log.
Guns ablaze.
Jesus. Jesus. Well,
you're gonna have a sharp knife. I'll grab you in a second. You're gonna have a sharp knife. Make sure it's the sharpest.
Right. Well, this could turn out better.
Turtle. That's all I can think of when I see that. Is like
I'm gonna detach the weight and see if I pick it back up if it'll flip me. Because sometimes that works. Nope, I'm just literally dropping and picking the damn thing back up.
That's okay. I'll be there one second. Why is it doing that? Oh, because I'm not on the trailer. Wow, I really fucked that one up.
Well, we wedged it. Help!
I like how it's still like running and everything.
I'm just sitting here wasting gas. No big deal.
That's another thing. We're so far away from our thing, we're gonna have to be careful. Oop.
Just put it in the big tire there. That'll do.
There we go.
Alright.
You might want to lift up your bucket a little bit so it turns.
Why don't this piece of shit turn?
Alright, so let's see where we need to be next. I think we just go to the other side over here. I think over here. Oh shit, sorry.
Should I go park this over by the train, then?
Yeah, for right now, I guess we could.
Actually, I'll just bring this over here, and,
I
can just have you bring that one over there, and we just need a third person. J-Man, Mitty, one of you two motherfuckers!
So now we'll cut down these trees alongside this road here.
Those ones, gotcha.
So I don't know how you want to do it. Do you want us just both cut and both grab, or...
Well, I'm going to go grab the trailer, so we'll start with that.
First things first, yeah.
And then, once we have the trailer up here, and we'll go from there.
I like how you can walk on these while they're like rolling. I think it's funny.
I wish there was a way to like have the weight on while pulling a trailer.
Yeah. Well, there is. You can put it on the front, but then you don't have your front loader. So, I
Right.
mean, it defeats the purpose, I guess.
There was still one thing on here, and I don't know where it went because it went underneath.
Actually, if we could buy a red one. Oh, okay, there you go. Didn't realize you were done, sir. The vague is real. Oh, I should probably throw a save in here, huh?
That'd be a great idea, sir. Let's see. Waiting for the save.
Yep, save content right now. So I'm gonna get in the tractor. I know
Did I
it's
already
laying.
save?
Oh, shit. Yep.
Oh, I'm so used to Minecraft where it tells me that you're
That's
saving.
fine.
Timber!
I love it because I always happen to have my angle turned exactly right when you're cutting everything down. Like, it looks really cool, or I get like a background shot of it.
It's going down. I'm yelling, Timber! Fuck! It just got stuck on its own goddamn fucking stump. Like, go! No, not that way, not that way, no! Well, that could
Oh
turned
wow,
out
I see
better.
where it went.
Yeah,
When it's trying to hide from us behind the cabin, or whatever that is.
I'm gonna go with it's the wood shack.
The
It's
wood
kind of like the
shack.
love shack, but it's woody.
Yeah, it's the farmer's edition. The wood shack.
It's where all the farmers get shaggy. Why am I lagging so hardcore all of a sudden?
I have no idea. Probably because of that save. I think it'll be a minute or two before it clears out.
Now I'm
We
doing
might have to do
okay
that
for a
in between
second.
episodes from on now.
From on now. Dave, you English good too.
Oh shit.
All right,
I guess
well,
I've always said from on now.
it's from now on, damn it. All right,
I
I'm
mean,
gonna shoot the
obviously it makes
gap.
more sense.
No,
There's
I'm
no way you shoot the
not.
gap.
It wasn't my fault. It was great until you went and did that. It was all fine and dandy until the Fire Nation attacked. Now Nickelodeon's going to sue us.
Yep.
You're gonna be
Well, I
like,
think
goddamn.
there's like some sort of rule that it's like 5 seconds or more. That like you use a song or something, that then they're supposed to get royalties or something,
I
or
don't know, but I might be wedged.
oh, okay, I'm coming over.
Let me close my front and see.
Yeah, it looks like it, sir.
Oh, nope, I'm good. I'm good. I'm good. I got this. 16-point turn. I don't
To
think
me,
I'm
it
even.
looks like more like a 94-point turn. You have totally failed your tractor driving license test.
Well, no one told me there was a test. Fuck, I
Well,
got wedged
he's
again.
checking you. Are you kidding
No,
me?
I'm kidding.
Get out of here.
I
Oh, my lord.
got
I would maybe think about where you're falling trees then.
Hey, it wasn't on porpoise.
On porpoise.
You don't
It
judge
wasn't
me.
on an animal.
It wasn't on a porpoise.
Oh wow, we got some good trees over here to cut down.
Dave, I am bad at this.
The loading procedures?
Yes.
Well, that isn't all bad because then we could leave it there to tip the vehicle.
I think I got it. I think I got it. I think I got it.
Well, you might
And
as well try until you get good because that's what I had to do. I was pretty terrible when I first started that thing.
I'm
I'd be a
sorry,
good mimic.
everybody.
Wow,
I'm
I didn't know it.
atrocious.
I was watching a guy playing Down Syndrome farming. That's kind of what
This
I
is
was doing
Down
while I
Syndrome
played.
Simulator.
Yeah. Oh, come on. Tip. Damn it, I'm gonna get in my tractor. It's a tip
Ah,
project.
I got it. Suck it, Dave.
And what do you do?
I finally got it.
I was just pushing on a tree that I didn't actually cut. Now I don't know
Welcome.
what one I cut.
There we go.
What one did I cut? I cut one of these.
Obviously, you were wrong.
Oh, that hurt. Oh, shit. Now I'm stuck. There we go. I don't know what one I cut down. Oh, it's right here. I see it. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, there's a cut in there. Alright, so I'm gonna cut this one down and knock him over.
Alright, well, I'm just gonna kinda, leave this here for a minute and just walk because walking.
What do you do?
Nothing. I just unloaded the one log and then left the tractor in the way.
Oh. Well, that works. Good news is we got a good area to put that trailer in to load these things.
Bad news. I'm driving that trailer.
What's that?
Bad news, I'm driving that trailer. Now you tip this way.
You'll make this whole area
No,
seem like I can't make it if I do
no.
this.
Fuck. That'll do.
You.
I
Where'd you
thought
do?
the tree got stuck over there again with the other one.
Oh, I see you up on the hill, way off into the distance. I think we gotta figure out what our next step is gonna be too here. I
My
think
next step is to get in this tractor here. Go pick up this
yeah,
here log and then put
we
it in
better need to
here.
get this job site ready for the next episode.
I
And
was
then
about to say, I think we're pretty close to this episode being done there, Dave.
yeah, we're at 24.
That's about.
So I think we get all the equipment set up over here, and then we'll end the episode.
I'm gonna have
But
to.
we gotta figure out while you're driving over here and getting your equipment. Oh, I just knocked out my tractor. I took a tree fell on it. We have to figure out our next piece of equipment, what it should be. I'm thinking either the red tractor or the semi.
That, sir, is up to you, not me.
What would be your opinion?
Well, the semi's not a mandatory thing, it's just easier to use.
Yeah. But it is insanely helpful. Like, if we buy pieces, like if we have to buy a different weight or something else, we can buy that orange trailer, the flatbed, and have people bring it too, you know? I'm just thinking.
Fuck. I didn't think
The
this log
next three
through.
we have to do. Oh shoot, I gotta buy one thing I know I have to buy right now, and actually we could end the episode by you grabbing this too and bringing it over, is I bought another dolly and another trailer because we are gonna need two of them now. It's that way we're set when me and J-Man come up. So if you want to come over and detach that one, And then go grab the one from the supply place, and then we'll sign off for this episode.
All right, well,
I'll
I'm going
travel
to
over
leave
there.
this log here for you then to get,
Okay.
and I'll travel over there to get that.
And then I will go grab that epilogue right now, to be honest.
I was actually gonna
That'll
say
work
you can
out
just
good.
switch me tractor. I'll switch into the green tractor. You can take my orange one here, and
Okay. Okay, where is that log at? I'm over
it's
here. Oh.
over there
Yeah, I'll load
behind the
it real
trailer.
quick for you. Well, this works out too, because I can get your orange tractor over here.
Yep.
Or a creamsicle. I need a creamsicle for the job site.
I'm gonna detach this for now and go pick up the other one.
Oh, okay,
I'll
got it.
go this way. I got this.
Wow. Just got a
That
glimpse of your roof, like hightailing the hill.
turned out way better than expected.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I'm gonna have to tip that thing over, ain't I? So hopefully in our next episode we'll get J-Man and Meaty involved. Really trying to get them going in here as well.
Please
Now
call
I
him
need
Mitty.
to grab
That
this
drives me
epilogue.
nuts. Just call him Nick.
Oh, Meaty.
Because it sounds like you're saying meaty, like
I know,
meaty.
even though it's midichlorian.
Yeah. It's like he wants a piece of that meat.
Oh no. Oh
Oh
no.
no. Oh
That just
yeah.
went awful. I can't wait till you see that. Be like, wow, what were you thinking? I just nosedived with the trailer. Off the side of
Great.
that big hill. It went a lot better than I thought it was gonna originally.
We're gonna have to keep in mind though, Mitty and J-Man both have not played this on PS4.
Nope, and that works out. It'd be a learning experience, and they can, then the other, and then our people can see what it's like to do it new. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I mean, we're kind of doing it from new though. At the same time, we've got
Well,
experience with these pieces of equipment a little bit.
yeah, Mitty has experience with the equipment, but not with the equipment in the environment we're in. So,
Oh,
like,
really?
'cause he's played on PC.
Oh, yeah, okay,
So,
got ya.
he's got the experience with the equipment, well, and real life experience 'cause he's also a fucking farmer. But nonetheless,
All right, so your
on
creamsicle's
my
over
way.
here with the trailer.
I'm on
You're
the
on your
way with the
way.
booger.
So I'm gonna start grabbing. Oh, I'm gonna have to move your tractor out of the way though. Creamsicle's gonna have to go over here. And I'll just keep putting logs up till you get over here. We'll get that trailer and dolly for right now. I think we just put off to the side. And we'll do kind of how you were doing it with the semi, where you just grab one and put it there, and then grab the other one and take it. You know, and we'll just do like a series thing of
Totally.
stepping stones. But I'm thinking we should shoot for getting another red tractor. Wow, how do I only have 54 bucks? 57 bucks. Wow, I've never been that low on money before.
All right, well, this one's here, and
You know, well, what do you think about getting a fuel trailer? Because we don't have a fuel trailer.
is a fuel trailer really worth it?
Well, they're only like 7 grand. They're
I've
like
never
one of the
really fueled
cheapest
up
ones,
in
I
this
think.
game, so I can't really.
I have, but it's not something we need because we'll generally drive by a fuel station in between jobs and we can fill up. While we wait on that, let's get to necessities first.
Right.
We get a processor or a semi or a big red.
Damn, I thought I was gonna ride on it.
Alright, so I'll hold this one up and we'll call it an episode.
Sounds
Where
good to
is that
me.
new one, by the way? Oh, it's over there. Good idea, good idea.
Put it over there.
So when we come back, we will unload this, get some, hopefully we'll have Mitty and J-Man online.
We can only hope.
Yep, we hope. So here's episode three, guys, and keep coming on and watching. Thanks,
Hope you
guys.
guys enjoyed. See you.